This is our system. Every potential is entered manually and assigned a card.
And how do you keep track of them without a database?
Database? The only computer in this entire office is in the payroll department. But we're making some progress. Out of 40,000 VW Beetles registered in the state, we've narrowed down the list to less than 100.
Cross-reference with records from local DOL, law enforcement, and other counties?
This is Seattle, Washington, not Washington, D.C. Information is never shared between jurisdictions. Cutting through the bureaucratic red tape is half the battle. As you can see, he certainly has a type. All the girls are under 25, all Caucasian. 100 to 125 pounds, brownish hair parted in the middle.
We found that most sequence killers tend to choose victims with common physical characteristics.
I'm fairly certain Ted is highly intelligent. Probably reasonably good looking. He knows how to make these girls trust him. He preys on their sympathy and vulnerability.
He sees their kindness as weakness.
And he knows how to make them disappear. Oh, get this. Last month, he brings in a goddamn psychic. Swinley thinks there's a satanic cult behind every unsolved murder in this city.
It's probably his antisocial panty waste of a son.
I will drink to
the stick killer. I didn't make up the name. Oh, I guess you can't take me anywhere. Anyway, what about you?
Oh, it wasn't my first choice. During my senior criminal justice seminar, mind you, I am three girls in a class of 200. And this bureau guy comes in one day to do some recruiting. He starts handing out applications, and when he finally gets to me, he says, "Sorry, FBI doesn't hire female agents." Not sequence killers. Serial killers. That's what they should be called.
Serial killers?
You know, like the old westerns? They always ended with this huge cliffhanger, right? You need to come back the following week to find out what happened. And then the week after that. Oh, never fully satisfied. They always leave you wanting more. And, these killers kind of do the same thing. And first it's one victim. Then two, then three. And each time they think that the next one will bring them closer to fulfilling their ultimate fantasy. It's a never-ending cycle. Like a serial.
You're gonna make one hell of an agent one day. You know that, McChesney? A serial killer. Makes sense.
Well, consider it yours, Agent Wessler. No credit necessary.
This program to bring you a special report.
Earlier today, the bodies of four more young women were found on Taylor Mountain. All of them had been strangled or bludgeoned by this brutal killer.
Remains of six missing girls were found at the same site. The skeletal remains of 21-year-old Linda Ann Healy, 22-year-old Brenda Ball of Seattle, 18-year-old Susan Elaine Rancourt of Anchorage, Alaska, and 20-year-old Roberta Kathleen Parks from Lafayette, California. Just a few miles away,
he did it.
Place where those four were found. Police identified
he killed them. And he just dumped them up in that mountain like trash.
They were 23-year-old Janice Ott.
He is going to do it again.
This is going to take a while.
I don't care. I'll stay with him all night if I have to.
Come on. I'll buy you a coffee.
I'm gonna get him, Wrestler. If it's the last thing I do. I'm gonna get him for what he did to those girls.
You almost act as if you knew them.
Well, I had an older sister. Her name was Jamie. She ran away when she was 16 years old. And our parents just spent months looking for her. They thought she had gone to San Francisco and joined a cult, but she was just hitchhiking down the coast, meeting people. Yeah, I get just trying to find herself. Yeah, she made it as far as Portland. The last guy that picked her up, drugged her, raped her. And you left her in a heroin den. She never regained consciousness. So.
Detective McChesney.
Yes?
I'm Linda Healy's mother.
I am so...
Please don't. I don't want to hear that word ever again. I need you to listen to just one thing I have to say. I want you to find the monster who did this to my daughter. I want you to find him. And when you do, I want you to shoot him dead.